My name is Amanda Stone. I am in a group at the Technical Service Center called Applied Hydrology. And my work is focused on understanding the extreme floods for risk-informed decision-making, basically making sure that our dams do not fail due to floods. I work a lot on trying to understand the nature of the floods at all of our facilities and the magnitude and those associated probabilities. I love the dam safety side of things. I see my role as sort of a bridge between the science and the engineering aspect. And so at the TSC, I get to work with geotechs and structurals and then the hydrologists and the geologists and the hydraulic engineers and really make sure like that sort of decision making that we are doing for our dams, whether it's operational changes, modifications for safety, or even reconstruction. I really enjoy working across all of those disciplines and trying to really understand where the hydrology piece that my group works on, how that fits into everything that we do at Reclamation, and making sure that those connections are tight, that things are, that decisions are made, they're well informed based on the science, and the science is also informed based on the engineering that needs to be done. That's, I think, the piece that I really love about working here, to be able to like know the chief of dam safety and know like the technical specialist who is in charge of paleo floods and just the span of different people. It's a really cool environment to get to know that many different people.